Awesome. Hi, everyone. My name is Shireen Clement, and I work in the Office of Admissions up here at the College of Coastal Georgia. I've been here since May, so I'm still a new Mariner, but I want to reintroduce you to two other Mariners that you might have met yesterday during our Facebook Live event. Do you guys want to introduce yourselves?
Hi, I'm Mira Davis. I'm the upcoming freshman. We're in our orientation, so I'm about to be a freshman.
I'm Ariana Hollis. I'm also an upcoming freshman here.
Yeah. What are you guys thinking about majoring?
Biology, which is things like coastal ecology,
I plan on double majoring in coastal ecology and environmental science.
Awesome. So we're going to ask you a few questions about your orientation experience so far, so everyone can know what's going on here. So what has been your favorite part of orientation so far?
I would say meeting each other.
Definitely we've met with new friends. So first day we've met, and then now I know we're best friends now.
And actually just met your whole crew of friends. There's like a group of you guys.
It's for squad.
Yes. Maybe five.
Doing auditions or something. We'll figure that out soon. Okay. What is one thing you've learned about the College of Coastal Georgia while you've been here at orientation?
It's open for like different universities, open to different, if whatever you are like orientation, technical education you are, is not judged.
Okay.
And it's really laid back.
Not gonna lie. I learned that.
I learned how to work the website really well. We went over that quite a few times. I feel a lot more comfortable now that I've been around the campus. I feel like I can actually enjoy it instead of worrying about, where's this place, where's this place. So I feel a lot more comfortable now.
So I know you guys know your classes now.
Yes.
Are you excited about your class schedule coming up this fall?
Yes.
I have two math classes. Okay. English, and I have a psychology class, which I took all in high school, so